I am Maroš Šefčovič, currently I'm the Vice President of the European Commission. I'm coming from Slovakia. By profession, I'm a diplomat. My first application was actually to become a medical doctor. But then my father gave me very good advice, once you are afraid of blood, you know, so it's not the best profession for you. So then I really replaced it and changed it for the last minute, and then started to study international economics, which actually brought me to this place. My daughter, who is studying in London, so she told me that a few times they got the question from the lecturers, so which one of you is feeling European? I'm glad to say that most of the kids who studied in Brussels, they have no problem to raise their hand. Yes, we feel Slovak, French, Belgian and European at the same time. And they are thinking in totally different perspective, because we've been very much limited in our possibilities concerning the travels, because I was growing up very close to the Iron Curtain in Bratislava, 2 kilometers from the real hill fence. And for them, I mean, when they're looking where they want to travel, where they want to study, they really have the whole Europe at their disposal. And we in Europe, we need sometimes the people from outside to tell us how great it is here, you know. And I was always very much reminded of that when I was representing or my country or the European Commission and different kind of summits. You get it as a, I would say, very genuine compliment when you hear it from other countries. You Europeans, you are so well organized. You are really united. You are really behaving like one family. I usually had family Italian one, but family. but the fact is that they see it, and sometimes we just do not appreciate it enough that how much was accomplished and how actually we are really living together. And therefore, I think it's very important to remind it to our people, and sometimes to feel how, let's say, even other nations and other countries outside of the Europe are proud of what we are doing here. Whatever situation, whatever tough negotiations, that I'm always trying to end them up in a way that I can see and meet the person next morning. Because nobody else would do it. It's up to us to find the solution. And in the end, I believe that we are partners, that we are working for Europe. We have to go through difficult times, so I always try to keep it in a way that we can always call each other, we can see each other in the morning, and we can try to work on the issues we couldn't resolve yesterday. Sloboda, mier a solidarita. Európa je naša budúcnosť a je na nás, aká tá budúcnosť bude.